get pumped. So when you guys are out there playing, ask yourself when you come off with point on points, are you guys getting into the 6-ball, 7-ball, 8-ball? Most of the time, intermediate or advanced, at whatever level, your pro wants to go long points because they have a lot of long control, right? So coming up with points, ask yourself, good, that 3rd ball, 4th, 5th, 6th, or could we get into the 15, 13, 14, 15 ball round? That's what we want to do. Absolutely.
Right one.
You want to
Yeah.
We don't know what you did.
Very good.